mothers, what the fuck, man?
Yeah, what the fuck, man?
You just turned me.
Did you see someone was right to me?
Didn't see, but why you just...
Where are you now? What's your position?
Say no!
Oh, what?
22.
Oh, what the hell? Are
okay.
You doing?
I hardly touched you. What the fuck?
Come on, boy.
I hardly touched you. Oh my god. I literally the slightest touch. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry,
okay.
But that was the slightest touch ever.
I
saw.
Yeah, I know. That was devastating.
I didn't expect that to happen. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
Yeah, the X80 is dangerous. With its nose.
Just remember, pits open at lap 4.
Let us, come on. We're gonna at least go
through. You act.
No, I wouldn't. No. This would be possibly the worst start ever.
Yes.
Oh, I let myself to. Well, yeah, myself to blame.
All good. Just keep calm.
Beans, there is a pit orchard. Do we still need to pull out the pit?
Yes. And what kind of pit you're doing? For example, the Navy put one shot.
Everyone heard it?
Yes, that's correct.
Thank you.
I spent pit one long.
Then go pit one long.
You wait pit one long.
Oh, sorry, Esperante. Are you okay?
No problem.
I looked to the left, but didn't see you coming. Somehow.
That's your lagging really badly. You had the stuff up there.
Same for me, teleporting.
Yeah, it's really off-putting, and it's like impossible to get past cleanly without crashing into someone.
Red is long bit one.
wrong one.
Shot along. Thank you.
been one long.
One's a bit long.
Wait, try to
long. Long. I'm aware if you're done, I will move out of the way when necessary.
Alright.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry. Come, Shadow, one long.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Esperanza is letting past the Persian.
You're unmuting your mic, DBL.
Apologies.
Stocking pit 1, short.
Turn 1 long.
Bit one long.
Jesus, Esperanto. Enemy pit one short.
Esperanto, is there any Lemia coming up on you? Thank you.
Esperanto, Stockholm, Daniel, and myself are back coming up by that way.
So when are we allowed to take our second pit?
Stocking pit long.
Lap 20.
Okay.
Or 20. Yeah, lap 20. Oh, wait, lap. Sorry, lap 21. Lap 21.
Okay.
Because we have 40 laps.
When pit 2 long, or pit 1 long, should I say? Sorry.
Esperanza, you've cost me enough time already.
Just point and just pull off the track. Just take 5-6 cars behind you.
Yeah. Last time. I can get that back.
Tried to find a good place to do it, couldn't find it. Sorry for everyone involved.
Too long.
They're so sorry for the push on that.
Yo, wait for me, mate. It was a joke.
Will Vivo pit one long?
Sucking, you can take me on the next long straight.
Stocking pit 2.
That's probably the wrong answer, but whatever.
Yeah.
Nice one, Zimbala.
Is that my fault, though? Is that my fault, Daniano?
Well, I don't know. I think that was the dive bomb, but maybe you can see after the race.
Well, you weren't there. I didn't see you on my screen at all, going into the wall. Do you want me to wait, or just keep going?
No, it's fine.
You sure? Okay.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
This one's a bit too long.
Too long.
Coming up on you, Jerry.
Don't take caution. Never mind.
Fuck!
My car is not turning anymore. I don't know why.
You're a bit too long.
Stalking pit 3.
Oh no.
Short.
Mad pit too long.
And my recording then.
You're jumping too long. Thanks for waiting on pit exit, you.
Jerry, check us. We'll be right back.
Oh my god.
I will pit this lap stepper.
Thank you, Esperanto.
No problem, I guess. Oh, rip money.
That's been pit too long. Sorry, Jerry, if I scared you.
That was quite uncalled for, Rados.
I don't know what happened there. Been pit too long.
What the hell is wrong with the thing? I'm starved. First round to pit 3, short extra.
fuck!
Enemy pit 3 short.
Turn too long.
Oh my god. Kuntash, you lucky son of a bitch.
Esperante, I'm coming up on you. Thank you very much.
Nugent, if you have action replay or whatever on, save it now. I just did something stupid.
Oh no, shit.
quand j'allais au tout long.
Pull up with the leaders on?
Red has been too long.
36. Oh, Vivo pit too long.
Wait, one pit two.
One step of focus.
I'll try.
Just go touch.
Thanks.
Thank you.
My roster might have been a double cut. Could be wrong though.
I'm 22 and I didn't cut twice.
Oh, okay. Thought you did.
No.
No need to wait behind me, I'm a back marker.
Doom, did you pit in the second half of the race?
He did, but he mumbled, I'm pretty sure.
He did. He did pit.
You called out your second pit on lap 20, that wasn't...
He also called it out.
Called it out, but it was too early.
What? No.
Well, when was it?
It was lap 20, I remember it.
That's the second half, isn't it?
Yeah,
no,
half,
from
it?
21, that's what Oligo said.
No, come on!
You don't?
Does.
GG, darn! That was flawless race.
So close.
Yeah, it was close. Oh, my mistake there. Shit, that put
Jesus,
me
Jesus,
pressure.
God.
Well, after that.
Good job, Darn. Good job, Arkin.
I'm sorry, Spawn, for that.
GG, Darn, good
first
race.
Thanks.
Yeah, that race.
Wow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna watch my footage back, but I'm pretty sure I literally lightly scuffed your car on my screen.
Yes,
the
yeah, you did. You like scuffed back.
GG, Darn, that was a great race.
Thank
really
you very much.
Really exciting watching.
Yeah, that was a very interesting
news.
One.
Berserk, good commentary.
Thanks.
I only had yours on a little bit, but it was good.
Yes.
I have a quad stream, so I'll download the.
You
lost
it, sadly.
What
they
had at the same time.
You
holy shit!
It.
They had exactly the same finish time.
Yeah, that's 43 seconds. It doesn't show the
Jesus fucking Christ.
It doesn't show the milliseconds, but Yola got it.
My reaction to when I saw Arkin's lap was quite good. I was like, holy shit, some 28's coming here. I opened the list, I was like, what the fuck is that?
I swear to God, my car was broken.
Yeah, because you had so many fucking walls.
Is that your first win?
Made the race.
Yeah, no, one it is, yeah.
Good job,
GG, everyone.
Really flawless drive.
I don't think I made a single
mistake. Do a podium
mistake.
On Iceman's podium.
Oh my god, my fastest lap time is still 1:32.